Yo, that Nia is playing with life, dude.
Oh, now we know. She got her life taken away from her now.